How to learn DaVinci in 1 minute. Okay, you download DaVinci Resolve and it looks like this to you right now. I got you. Focus on only the edit, fusion, and render tabs. The rest will come after you get good. Edit tab, placing clips. Videos go here, audio goes here. Backspace to delete, Control Z to undo, Control Backsplash to split. Move these thingies to trim. For the media pool, import clips and organize your media. Control I to import, click here, Control Shift N to make a new bin. Please stay organized. Control N to make a new timeline. Uncheck this, go to format and choose your settings. The maximum frame rate is 120. You can pick any frame rate you want using an effect called posterized time. Okay, let's make an edit. For simple stuff, no effects, use the edit page. If you want effects or cool stuff, use the fusion page. Drag a fusion composition and drag the clip in like this. You'll be in this page a lot. If you're cool, do this. Get a background node, connect it to the yellow thingy. Now we have a background. Drag your clip towards this white dot. Now your clip is here. Press shift and space to add an effect. All the cool effects are on the fusion page. Also, to make life easier, copy these fusion settings. The learning curve on the fusion page is steep, but 100% worth it for higher quality videos. If you want a head start, I highly recommend looking at the tutorials in the description. Look into getting all the plugins and presets for DaVinci. These add-ons will enhance your videos and give you way more to work with. Once you learn fusion, anything will be possible. All right, good luck.